So, well, welcome back everybody to my channel. My name is Leech, and we're playing more of The Walking Dead Season 1. We're on episode freaking 5, I can't believe it. All the damn emotional struggles we've been through throughout episodes 1 to 5, and I don't know what's going to happen. I know Lee is going to bite the big one. He got bit, and I don't know how I feel about it. I feel the way that he got bit was really stupid. I thought he'd be more like a bit more agile and not be bitten. But a big thank you to everyone who's been supporting my channels thus far. We've gained more subscribers, which is fantastic. So welcome all the new subscribers. And I'm looking forward to seeing more of you on the channel, maybe a bit more commentators and all kind of that's kind of stuff. I'm a little tired, so if I don't make any sense, it's because I've been doing my assignment all night. And it's due in 4 hours, but I've completed it. But, you know, I have to make a video for you guys. A must. It's a must. So if this video is a little, what's the word? It's in my head. Shorter, that's it. If the video is a little shorter than usual, it's because I've been doing my assignment and I'm really tired. But we must search this room. What's going on with my controller? I can't move. I don't want to look at that medallion. Is it my mouse? Yeah, it's my mouse. What the hell? I don't want to use my mouse. What the hell's going on? Let me just unplug the controller and plug it back in. Maybe it's that. Can I move now? I can't seem to look anywhere but this damn floor. Oh, I don't want to use my mouse. Let's go off this. Let's Ooh, that's strange. My controller is just not working. Let me try to restart this program, guys, and I'll be back in a jiffy. Okay, I managed to get everything working. We're moving. We're moving now. We got the things working. I said that already. Okay, I'm really tired. Doesn't matter. All right, let's, what are we doing? We're finding something. Let's, it's best to talk to people, right? Let's talk to Krista first. How are you doing, Lily 2.0? That's true. That's very true. Dead couple.
Don't ask me how I'm doing.
We're going to talk to Kenny.
Let's just keep
going. Feeling a bit down. Oh, God. Okay. Okay, buddy. You don't want to talk. You know, I'm on my dying breaths over here. You know, I'd rather talk about life and, you know, wondering how you're going to take care of Clementine because you're like the godfather for us or something like that. Okay, they're not really talkative at the moment.
Think of all the pain they avoided.
Oh. All right.
What do you call
look
this
a medallion?
Thing?
Let's look at the medallion. What's art? A medallion? I thought medallions are like smaller than that. Okay. Look at painting. No. Let's just go out. Let's look at the balcony door. Ooh, it's very bright. Oh, what? Who has that? Who has a door going
nothing
to that little shitty balcony? Who does that, man? That construction design
looks
is
like
so
we can
bad.
Stay off the streets all the way to River Street if we're careful.
Let's go.
Go ahead.
Right. Let's go. Say what? You want me to go first? Okay. This is a bad idea. It's gonna snap. Oh. Okay, we're good. We're safe. 1 out of 5. Come on, guys. You can do it. Oh, God, Amid. You're not gonna fucking slip, are you? Come on, Amid. Okay, good job, guys. There's no zombies on the roof, right? Come on, Kenny. You can do it. Oh, no. Ben, no.
Ben.
Oh, shit. Oh, no, shit. Oh my God. Did he die?
Me and my fucking mouth.
Holy fuck. What are we gonna do?
Kenny. Your big fat ass broke the damn thing. Where's he going?
Kenny and I can
help. Where's he going?
Dude,
Kenny,
I've got
this.
You. You're already hurt.
Even more reason we all don't need to risk it. You worry about her.
We're not gonna risk it for Biscuit, guys.
Bad. You might be Clementine's last hope.
We'll keep an eye out.
Oh my God. How did he fall? Holy shit.
Ow.
You've got like no weapons, man.
I'm okay.
Stop talking. The zombies, man. Shut up.
I'm okay. Just get me out of here.
Oh, shit.
Shh. Quiet, Ben. Or they'll be on top of us.
Yeah. Try to keep your mouth
shut. Exactly. Shut the fuck up.
Just get me up. My legs hurt, I think.
He's gonna moan and cry.
We're gonna get your ass up.
Really? I thought you...
Shut up, Ben. Jesus. Oh, fudge.
Hell.
Oh my god.
What is it? I'm okay. I'm okay.
We can get you up. We can,
You kinda got a thing and... Oh, no, the noise! Oh, the noise! Oh, bro. Yank him off. No.
He's quiet.
We
could take our time and save his life.
I can be super quiet.
No way. That is impossible. Oh. No,
fuck.
He smells the blood. He's got the shark nose, man.
Fuck.
Ben. Oh. We've got to leave him.
Oh god, don't let them get to me!
I'm sorry. It's over.
Do you have any bullets left? This has only got one left in it.
I'm out.
Shit.
Well, shoot Ben!
Get the fuck out of here.
What?
Go back. She needs you,
no,
Lee.
No, Kenny, no!
This is not a discussion!
No, Kenny, no! No!
Hell no, man! I'm not leaving!
Hell
what did I just say?
Let's get Ben and get out of here!
No, Kenny! Oh, fuck.
What the fuck,
What the fuck are you doing, Kenny?
Lee, it's okay.
It's not okay! We need you!
Katja wouldn't want this.
Oh, no, Katja wouldn't want this.
Yeah, she would. I either
open that fucking door and leave Ben. He's dead.
Either way. Now get back up there.
What? How is he
going
to survive this?
Back, you sons of bitches!
Kenny!
Yeah, damn it, Kenny!
Kenny, no!
Oh, fuck. Kenny, please!
Kenny cannot die. Kenny! Kenny! No, I love Kenny! Oh, fuck.
What happened?
Kenny cannot die. What the fuck? Why can you? No. No, Kenny. Shit. Fuck.
I tried to help.
What the fuck happened?
There was just
too Ben's fault.
Ben was really messed up, and I don't know. There's nothing else.
What the fuck, Ben?
Damn!
Kenny was gonna be our godfather, man.
I heard a shot.
No. I think Benny. Benny. Oh yeah, Benny. It's fucking Benny.
What?
No. There's no way.
Ben's biggest fear, you know. Kenny had one bullet, and that's how he used it. God, poor fucking kid.
What the fuck?
You saw them die?
This is so fucked
Nobody
up.
I was getting out of there.
I'm sorry, Lee.
What? Why would you say that? Oh, no.
Well.
Let's
maybe
go for maybe he got away, hopefully.
I don't know.
There's like 100% chance that he couldn't. Maybe? There's no way he could have got out of that. Just like...
We should go.
There's no dumpster, so you couldn't do what Glenn did in The Walking Dead.
Right behind you.
What the hell, man? Kenny better, like, grew some wings or something and flew up, or... has camouflage or something. Oh my god, it's just us three? Like, I like Omid, but, like, Lily 2.0?
Do you wanna talk?
Ugh, what a... I think she's getting better, at least. I blame the fucker who took Clem.
Soon as someone dies, they don't immediately have to have their sins forgiven.
He was what passes for a friend now.
I understand. Look, Lee.
Well, we wanted him to be our friend, like, from the very beginning. Because he's, like, the coolest dude ever. What is it?
Clementine, I know Kenny was your guy.
Yeah?
Well...
Find her family that's capable?
You guys would be great for her.
You guys would be... Well, it's obvious that like, you guys best. Have to look after her now. That. They're, like, really happy. That's nice.
What's going on with you?
I just saw your friends you? Get killed.
I mean before. Back in the attic.
No, not you.
Nothing.
I mean
nothing?
You. Yeah,
let's
you...
Let's just keep
like...
moving. Fuck. Be careful
what?
Across
Come
here.
On. Are you joking? Note to self, if something like this happens, like zombie apocalypse, never go on like rickety bridges like this or on shit ass balconies that Kenny broke because of his damn weight. Really? Really? No, this is bad. Why are you giving me this angle, man? This is so shit. Oh no, is it shaking? Come on, please. Lee, use
River Street's
your agileness.
Just up ahead.
Okay, thank God. Oh my goodness me.
Whoa, careful.
My heart can't take this no longer, guys.
Even the buildings are full.
And I don't know where the next meal is.
No, they don't. Be careful
that's
through
a thing
here.
To say.
That's easy to say.
I didn't mean.
It's fine.
Let's go. Oh my god, he's changing color! Oh, fuck. He's slowly deteriorating, guys. Oh no. I don't like this. Shit.
Marshall,
stay strong, Leech. Stay strong.
We have to cross here.
Well, at least it doesn't look like a death trap.
They'll be okay. Oh no, really?
He's going first.
Its eyes popping out of his face.
He's got a busted
skull.
Leg. You're walking for two. I'm obviously not doing so hot. Decision doesn't make itself.
I'll be last.
You two should go across first.
You two go first.
You're the lightest, Omid. I'll follow right after you.
Really? He's the lightest? What happened to your muscles, Omid? You need to hit the gym, sir. Oh,
what
God.
I said about Clem.
I didn't doubt it. I appreciate it.
Yeah, we know. We get you.
How are you feeling?
Very tired. I've changed color.
Good enough.
The bite has infected me so badly. I can't talk properly. We just lost another friend.
Krista,
you know,
you next.
It's real shit so far. In like... Uh-oh. Oh, shit.
Shit!
I wonder how... no!
Shit.
Oh. Uh-oh. Oh no, we're alone.
What are you gonna do?
Take care of Clementine. It's your only mission.
I'll figure something out.
There's not a ton of options.
Save Clementine, save the world.
Can you help me?
I don't know what we can do from here.
anything.
It's fucked, Lee.
What kind of option is that?
Fuck it.
Fuck it.
I'm going for it.
Going for it?
What does that mean?
It means I'm already bitten. I just have to push my way through.
What the fuck?
What? Let's meet out the town by the train.
Find a boat. We'll meet north of town.
Find the boat.
A boat?
We still have to get out of the city. I'll get Clementine and meet you.
What if?
What?
Don't what if. I'll meet you.
Why would I say get a boat? It's because of Kenny. Kenny wanted the damn boat. We're thinking of Kenny. Oh my god, Lee. Do you think because I'm already bit, they won't know? Surely not, right? No, I think they would because even though you're bit, they like devour your corpse and stuff. They go crazy on you. The marsh house. Oh shit. It's a little too late to cut your hand off, Lee. Maybe we can... Oh my god, what is this badass music? Oh, look at this soundtrack, man! Yeah, eat this! Oh yeah! Jesus, I'm going ham! I'm going ham! Oh yeah! I love this! It's so mafia-like. Oh yeah! We're hustling in! Oh yeah! Oh my goodness me. Why isn't everyone not attacking me? Go fuck yourself! Oh, did I get bit again? Who cares? We're bitten. Bitten, guys. It doesn't matter no more. Save the girl. Save the world. Jesus Christ, this music is beautiful. Better not get a copyright strike for this. Damn you, YouTube. I'm just trying to make it in the business, man. Let me live. Oh, beautiful. Oh, his head. His head came flying off. Oh, I'm so tired. Oh, no. Jesus, Lee. You're such a badass mother trucker. Holy crap. Oh no. Oh, I don't like this, guys. Oh no. Who's that? Is that Lee? Oh shit. Okay. It's very silent. Do not make me shit myself, please. I've done this many of times. The amount of times I've... Jesus, man. Is it this door? Oh, shit. Don't do that. What's that noise? Oh, no. Can I not go in here? Oh, it's so edgy. I don't like it. What the fuck? Hello? God, this is so scary. Fuck me. Hello? Please, sir? Madam? Wire? Oh, what the hell was that?
I got us adjoining.
Who are
rooms.
You? The fuck are you?
Hello.
Hello?
Okay. This Hello? Is Sybil. You look horrible. Go over there.
Yeah, I know. We've been through a lot, man. Just take it easy. Just put down the gun.
Down.
Tell me if Clementine's
Let me out.
Okay.
Who's out there?
Oh shit, she's in there. I'm here, Clem. Shit, why he's not gonna let
Quiet,
me speak?
Quiet, please, sweetie. Your things.
Who is this there. Crazy asshole? Shit. I don't have anything. I only have this radio.
Just be cool.
Do I not seem cool?
I don't know.
Good.
Oh shit, this just makes me so uneasy, man. What does he want from me? Fuck off, man. We just want Clementine.
Do you know who I am?
You're gonna tell me who you are, you crazy son of a bitch?
No. I don't know anything about you.
You wouldn't. People like you don't. Now you're thinking.
I mean, people like me. What are you talking about?
Out for me,
what you talk about, Willis?
A few weeks back, there might have been a station wagon in the forest, full of all sorts of food.
Oh, no.
Things you need to survive.
Yeah. Oh my god, that's his. That was his car.
Some killer out in the woods.
We didn't take anything. Me and Clementine didn't take it.
I'm just a dad. I coach Little League.
Oh my god, guys.
I didn't
take
from
you. Holy shit, that did not.
Your people didn't.
I didn't agree with it.
They did, but I didn't.
Why didn't you?
Because it wasn't ours.
It wasn't right.
It wasn't right.
That's real good of you.
Look, what do you want me to say?
Are you gonna let me go now?
I don't want you to say anything.
To be fair, most of the people that took the stuff are dead, so...
Have you ever...
We know what happened now.
You care about...
Not on purpose?
If it were on purpose, you'd be a sociopath. I heard her.
Yeah, that's how it goes, really. Who did you hurt? You didn't hurt Clementine, did you?
I took him out hunting even though my wife said he was too young.
Okay.
I figured he had to learn.
How old was he?
I came back without him and the look on her face said, "You are a monster."
Oh my god.
We all went out
Jesus,
looking for
man.
Him.
This is so messed
we
up.
We never found him. I hurt her so bad.
And what happened
and then
to her?
We came back.
It seems like you carry your purse.
Gone.
Or is that your man bag?
Your people, Lee. That asshole in the ball.
How did
cap
they know it was us?
His stupid fucking wife. I could have earned her trust back if
Jesus.
They hadn't made our situation so desperate.
Christ almighty.
It's not my fault.
It's not my fault.
The hungrier we got, the more she blamed me. Until she finally took our daughter Elizabeth and left.
Why didn't they just come to us? We would have accepted them at that time, you know?
Found them.
Like, explain the situation?
A day later. In the road. Do I look like a monster to you?
Christ. Yeah, you kind of do.
We all do.
I don't know, man. We all
do. Some more than others. I'm not like you.
I don't like this situation, man.
You killed a man with a pitchfork right in front of a little girl.
You've been spying on me?
I had to.
You abandoned a defenseless,
how the hell does he know?
Woman.
Huh? She deserved it?
You brought her to the most dangerous place in this city where she could have died.
That's not the whole story.
The whole story.
The whole story?
You weren't with us, man. You don't know our story. This guy's a lunatic. Yeah. You mean spying on us for the radio or something? Well, shit.
You're a monster.
Surely the other radio has to be on for them to know, right?
And I'm gonna hurt you so bad.
I'm not a thief. Well, Just give
I didn't
me
steal from you!
I did not
but
steal from you.
Think of everything else you did.
After I found Clementine on my radio, I wasn't even mad at you. I was coming for the others. For revenge.
What?
But the more I heard about the things
they're already dead, man.
And the danger she was in, our plan changed.
Jesus Christ, this guy has a vendetta on us, man.
I need you to hear this before what happens next. I can take care of her.
Shit.
We can have a family.
No, you can't. You're a crazy psychopath.
I bet you don't even know how old she is.
Shit.
She's 8.
She's... Wrong. She's 9.
But...
Her birthday was 6 days ago.
What?
I know how to be a dad, you know. She wouldn't be exposed to what she has been with
but
you.
But she didn't tell us. What the hell, Clementine? You didn't tell us it was your birthday. We could have thrown you a surprise party.
Look, I was bitten.
I got bit.
You were what?
Yeah. I probably don't have a whole lot of time.
Wow.
Okay, shit. Then.
No. You're not taking her.
No, you can't have her.
Lee.
I said no.
You're not taking her,
hey,
man.
Hey, honey. I
don't
think
you...
this is all gonna work out.
What are you...
What the fuck?
I'm glad to.
What?
I wish you wouldn't have had to get this bag.
Why is he talking to a bag?
It's all over, hon. Isn't it?
Just about.
I hate seeing you like this. I just
come on, Clementine.
You
can get the axe.
I miss you so much, Tess.
Oh, yes, Clementine.
You're gonna like Clementine a lot, though. She's not Lizzie, but she's sweet.
Oh shit! Come on, Clementine. Don't think so, son. Oh my God! Don't you dare! No, no, no! Don't you dare, Clementine! It's ours. She's such a beast. Holy shit. Clementine, you're so awesome. Oh my God, I love Clementine. Holy shit. If I have a daughter, it's gonna be called Clementine. Oh, don't you dare. Oh shit, get the fuck off me, sir. Don't you dare. You're a crazy psychopath, you. Talking to your handbag. Whatever is inside your handbag. It looks like a freaking head or something, you crazy man. I think he cut off his wife's head and put it in a purse and it's talking to the bag. Jesus Christ, crazy son of a bitch.
Bitch!
Uh-oh.
Just go away!
No, that's you! I said that first!
Die!
Don't you, no, you go away, bitch! Oh my God. What a beast. Oh, shit. That was epic. Clementine, you are amazing, girl. Happy birthday, by the way. Happy belated birthday. You
it's
saved
okay.
me.
It's okay.
Oh, Clementine, don't cry.
You look horrible.
That's what he said.
Let's just get somewhere safe. You don't smell good.
Yeah, let's go.
I know.
I smell like petrol and gunpowder, man.
Did he hurt you?
No.
Did he hurt you?
Not really. I'm sorry, Lee.
You mean not really?
Yeah, it's okay. We need to get you somewhere safe.
Oh,
and we
shit.
Have to talk, okay?
Yeah.
Everything's okay now. We need
What's
to figure
in the damn
out how
bag?
To get out of Savannah as fast as we can.
Will we ever know what's in the bag or no? I have no idea how this is gonna end, man. Jesus
hey,
Christ. That guy's crazy.
You weren't afraid.
I was.
You didn't act like it.
Yeah, you weren't afraid.
I know. I am now.
It's okay.
Shit. Alright. Look a stranger. We're gonna go through the entire ending of this. I just can't let it down. Let's look at the bowling bag. Ugh, it's a head!
Jesus.
It's alive!
Don't look at
Ugh.
That.
No, I know.
Who the hell does that? I, for once, their heads are like off. They Just die. Well, is there anything else in here?
Which door. Way out?
Okay, let's look
through
at the door.
There.
Why do we go through here then? Can we get our axe? We might need our axe. Look at stranger. We don't want to look at that. Can we go in the room? Okay, now let's go climb.
Which
let's
way out?
Let's talk to Claire.
Through
her,
there.
Actually.
Oh, God damn it, Lee.
Okay, let's go, Clementine. Whew. Fuck me. Don't you dare. Jeez.
It,
are we out?
It didn't bite you.
Yeah. I know it. Must have.
You're covered in all that gross stuff.
I had to get through a bunch of them to get here.
Oh shit, we can use that on Clementine.
We'll get out of Savannah.
Nice. Oh, now he picks up the knife? Oh, Jesus. Come on, Clementine. You're gonna be covered in guts. No guts, no glory, right? Oh, I'm gonna chop you. Gordon Ramsay style. Cut the fucker. Cut the fucker. Oh, sweet. Come here, little girl. Come on, Clementine. Get your scoop. Ugh, that's gross. Ugh, it's like the Walking Dead season 1 when Rick and Glenn go through the horde of zombies with the guts. And then it starts raining. Hopefully it won't turn to that. Like, it won't rain. Oh, don't cry, Clementine. It's okay. Jesus.
Are you done?
A little more.
Ew.
I want to be sure.
Okay. One more for glory.
There. That should do it.
I hope
so. That should do it.
And you're missing something.
I thought it was gone.
Oh, it's her hat.
I thought you were gone.
Thank you.
Oh, no. Shit.
Stay right next to me. Walk very slowly. Don't look around. And don't panic.
Mm-hmm.
I'll keep you safe.
Shit. She has no idea that we're bitten. Oh, no, it's raining too? Oh boy. I think this might be the ending bit, guys. I'm not sure. Jesus. Slowly does it. Slowly does it. Easy does it. Hey guys, my fellow zombies. I'm just transporting this little girl, zombie, obviously, zombified girl to where she needs to be, away from you guys, because you guys smell. You know, she's a very picky zombie. She doesn't like people, like, growling at her and waving their hands, the weird dancing hands. You know, you put those arms up and your armpits stink of corpse. You know, that's not really her thing. So it'd be nice if you guys could just back off. Uh-oh. What is it? Oh no! Is that our mom?
Clem.
Don't look! Don't stop moving! Oh shit! Oh no, the dramatic music's coming! Shit.
Lee, wake up! Please don't be dead. Please, no! Lee!
No.
I was so scared. I thought you left me. I saw my parents.
Shit, no.
I know. They didn't get to you, right?
No. We got away. They're dead, for sure.
Clementine, we have to get out of here as fast as we can.
Well, we can't. There's thousands of them outside.
We have to. I'll protect you. We'll push
no,
through.
No, that's crazy. I saved you. We're safe here. I locked us in.
Get that door open.
I can't.
Do it!
What?
It was only a little open when I found it. I closed it to keep us safe.
Pull on three. One, two, three!
Shit. Come on, tap that A. Tap that A. Tap it. Oh, shit. My tapping did not work.
See?
Clementine, honey.
Oh, no. Oh, you're not gonna tell her now.
What happened? No, that's not, no.
Yes,
stop it, Clementine. Stop it, Clementine, you're gonna make me cry.
I'm sorry, Clementine. I'm supposed to take care of you. I can't now.
No.
I know.
Fuck me. Shit.
I think there might be a way out over there.
Oh shit, he's got a gun.
Good girl. Let's go. I might be a little slow.
Hold it together. Hold it together, guys. Hold
it
together.
I'll help you.
I'm okay. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh no.
I got you. You can lean on me if you have to.
I'm okay.
I thought I was helping by bringing you in here.
You're just learning, huh?
You couldn't have known.
Never let yourself get trapped, okay?
I won't.
We'll get out of here. And just don't
Is
do it
Is that like a final
okay,
words?
I won't.
Like,
I won't.
Shit.
Keep going. We're almost there.
Come on, Lee. You can do it.
Get up, Lee. The door is right here.
Fuck. Devine.
I can't get up. I can't.
You have to.
Liam, I can't move. This is it for me here.
Please, please, try to get up!
Come on, Lee. Stand the fuck up. Do it.
I can't. You don't have much time. You gotta do
you
something.
Can't, guys. Shit.
Fast.
Like what?
You're gonna have to make sure I don't turn.
You won't, though.
Clem, I will. You know what you have to do.
No, I can't. There's no way.
We'll figure it all out. Don't worry.
Oh, no.
The way out's through there, Clem.
I know.
There was a gun. Baseball bat?
There's a baseball bat under the counter, Clem. You can use that. Use the bat to shatter that window so you can reach in, okay?
Okay.
Watch out for broken glass. Good job. Don't be afraid of him, honey. smart. He is it. You're smarter than all of them.
You're a smart cookie, Clem. You can do it.
We'll get you in there. But don't worry. You're doing good. The way out's through there, Clem.
I know.
How do we...
Grab the chair, Clem.
I don't...
Use it to reach in to the lock. Clem, open it.
He's trapped.
This will be easy then. He's got keys. Probably to that door. And everything you'll need.
Grab him.
There are handcuffs on the ground. Get them.
Okay, Lee.
Put the handcuffs on me. Attach me to this.
What? Why?
No matter what happens, you're safe then.
I don't know.
Just do it, sweetie. Make
just
sure
do it,
Clem.
I don't want to do this.
You have to. It'll keep you safe. You only have to deal with him now. He's trapped over there. If you're careful, you can get what you need from him.
The keys, and then the gun.
And the gun.
The keys and the gun. Just don't be afraid. If anything gets dangerous, you're faster than he is.
What should I get first?
Shit. The gun.
Get the gun, Clem. Always
try to get a gun. Oh shit! Oh no! Oh my god!
Grab it!
The bat! Look at bat!
Watch out!
Oh shit! 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 Oh shit! 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 Oh shit! It's gonna fall! Not on me! Not on me! Oh! The bat! The bat! Shit! Why did I lock myself? Fuck! The bat! The bat! Oh my god, shit. Oh my god. That was so close.
I did it. I got him.
Great, Clem. Good job.
Oh no. God.
Hey. You're strong, Clem.
You're strong, Clem. Jesus.
You can do anything.
But I'm little.
That mean nothing. You go see bad stuff, but it's okay.
My parents.
Fuck.
It's so horrible.
I can't imagine, Sweepy.
And now, you? Please. Please don't be one of them. Please don't become a walker.
There's only one thing you can do. You know that.
I don't know if I can.
You have to shoot.
You have to shoot me.
Lee,
fuck.
No.
It's okay. It's okay. Clem, I was standing over Doc holding that gun. It was so hard. Sorry, you're in that position now. I'd give anything for you not to be. But you just have to point it at me. Close your eyes and be thankful you never have to see me as one of them. You can do it. I know you can.
Okay, Lee. I can do it. I can.
Find Tomine and Krista. They're looking for a boat. Find them. They'll take good care of you. And Clem. Keep that hair short.
I will.
Keep the hair short.
I'll cut it myself.
Great. Good. And also...
Oh, no.
What? What is it?
Too late.
No, shit. Don't worry. All right. I'll miss you.
I'll miss you.
Me too. Oh,
damn it. These tears are not stopping, guys. God damn it. This game's broken me, for fuck's sake. I need a second. Just okay. So did you remove Lee's arm? Oh my god. You and 28% of players did not remove his arm. Fallout. Lost temper. You and 25% of players currently argued with Kenny. I don't even remember that bit. Disarmed. Gave up weapons. You and 59% of players surrendered your weapons. I think that was the wisest thing. Because, you know, he might have searched you and then he probably, like, beat the crap out of you or something. Or killed Clem or something like that. Stranger. Killed Clementine's captor. You and 57 of players didn't kill the stranger. What? How did he die again? I don't know. Oh my god, this last bitch just got me so bad. Jesus. Oh, goodbye. Stop Lee from turning. Oh god, I'm gonna start crying again. Shit. God damn it, game. You and 63% of players made sure Lee didn't turn. Shit. Gotta keep it cool, guys. This game's ruined me. God damn it. Ugh. Okay. Carry on. Ugh. So I think this bit's like, it shows you throughout the whole game what you've done and stuff. So for Kenny, we defended his son in the drugstore. You told him about your past. You killed his son so he didn't have to. He was lost to the herd trying to save Ben. Oh, Jesus Christ. I thought I would have been upset with if Kenny died, but somebody's telling me that he's not, or if he is, it wasn't like how I imagined that he would die. Anyways, you found water for Duck for Katja when he needed it. She shot herself when faced with her son's death. Jesus, that was so bad. That got me crying as well. Jesus. You called him a racist, Larry. You tried to revive him with CPR. Larry died in the meat locker at the dairy. He bit the big one. For Lily, it's you backed her up when supplies went missing. You left her on the side of the road. Well, I had to. She killed frickin' Carly, man. Insane. And Omid, you were separated after they crossed the sign. Ben fell to his death in the Savannah alleyway. Either that or he fell off the bell tower. You trusted her with your past for Carly. You saved her at the cost of another. She was killed to Lily. You defended her against Lily's accusations. Shit. Krista, you met her on your worst day thus far. You helped her get into the train or onto the train. You told her and Omid to find a boat and meet you. You hid your bite from her. True. You were with him when you found your brother. He died when walkers attacked the drugstore. That was episode one. Jesus, he died early on. Duck, you saved him at the farmhouse, Herschel's farm. You argued that he was not bitten back in Macon. You shot him before he could turn. You let him be your sidekick, solve a mystery. Yeah, that was awesome. Oh, this music. Oh my god, this game. This freaking music, man. I need this soundtrack. This is amazing. Where the snow melt flows, it is there, my dear, where we'll begin again. If season one is like this, I am so hyped for season two and three. I know for season two you play as Clementine. I'm not sure if season three, maybe it's like Clementine and then something. Maybe, hopefully it's Clementine throughout the end, actually. She's gonna be a beast. Oh my god. I feel so sorry for Clementine that she had to do that. Because we could have shot ourselves, right? Oh my god. So, with season one at an end, and, having that ending really broke me, guys. I'm really not that like an emotional person when it comes to like this kind of like video game stuff. I think the last time that was quite tearful was obviously when Duck died, but then the other game was like The Last of Us, and I can't remember any other game that kind of took that that emotional drive to me. Like, I think for games it's either that it affects you because of the way you've been brought up, or it's just the character storyline. And with this, you just immediately fall in love with Lee and Clementine. Their character involvement, just everything that they deliver, the way they act, the decisions you make, Clementine in general, because she's just like an awesome person. And for me to cry like that, I have to say this game is just amazing. 10 out of 10. We'll recommend it. We'll probably play it. I don't know. Because I want to know like the other choices, like Carly, if we went with Carly, if she survived, or if we kept Lily, you know, just those things. Maybe I won't play it on the channel. I might just find out myself because I want to play season 2 for you guys and then season 3 so we're up to date. And let me know if there's any other games you guys want me to play. I'm not a huge fan of shooting games. Like, I loved the Titanfall 2, and that was fun to play, but it's more like an action-based game, but playing these story games is just amazing, so I'm up to play anything. Just let me know what you guys want me to play, but I'm definitely doing Season 2 next, and then Season 3, and then... No, I think I have to do the DLC first for this game. So I'm bit... Oh, shit! Shut up! Fuck up, Lee! Lee's dead! Leech! God damn it. Clementine? Oh, no. Clementine. I'm so sorry, Clementine. Is she alone now? Oh my gosh, she's got a gun at least. But she's alone. I don't like alone Clem. She's so sad. Oh shit. Oh shit, is that Omid? Oh, please be them. Please look after Clementine for me. Come on. Go, Clementine. You know it's them. What's she gonna do? Do I get to decide or no? Oh, shit. Now that's the biggest cliffhanger of them all, man. You thought mine was bad? This is worse. Oh, God. My goodness me. What a lovely, lovely game. Oh. Oh. Did you guys cry too when you guys play this? I know a lot of you probably play this when it first came out, but my goodness me. Oh. I'm turning back into a man now. Just kidding. You can cry all you want. Who gives a shit? So anyway, guys, I am super appreciative of everyone who's been supporting this channel and giving me the likes, the views, the comments. The comments are just amazing. I love reading your comments every day. I know sometimes I might reply later. That's because of the time differences and my assignments and all that stuff. But I'm always going to read your comments and reply to it. And, if you are new to this channel, say hello to me on the comments and stay tuned by subscribing because there'll be more content like this in the near future. For web, like face cam and all that stuff, I think season 3 might be when I can actually like afford a good face cam. So we're going to go through season 2. Well, we're going to go through the DLC first, 400 days. So that'll lead us to season 2. And then I don't think season 2 has a DLC or anything, but then we'll go on to season 3. And you can see my marvelous and beautiful face. But if you don't know what I look like, you can visit me on the Twitter. On the Twitter. The Twitter. I've got my face on there. But I'm quite a average looking sort of guy. So don't expect much from me. I might have to put some makeup, some lipstick to entice you guys to watch more of my face cam episodes when it does happen. But anyway, guys, leave a massive like on the video. I really appreciate everything that you've done supporting the channel. All that kind of beautiful stuff. And I will catch you guys in the next season, actually. Not episode, season. So, bye-bye.